got high-ass diesel out here pulling Brent Brown out of Westminster. Come on, Brent!